And now it's time for your morning announcements. Bye.
Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Thursday, May 2nd, 2024. I'm Big Nicky Brew.
And I'm the other guy.
We're a poppy with pride. Today, the Medina American Legion and Auxiliary will be accepting donations for poppies during lunch periods in the main cafeteria. The memorial flowers that first bloomed in the battlefields of France are handmade by hospitalized and disabled veterans in Ohio. The memorial poppy is not only a personal tribute to those who gave their lives for our country, but it honors our living veterans as well. And attention seniors. Sign up for senior send-off are on the Class of 2024 page in the shared drive. The send-off is on May 9th and buses load at 12:45 by the B doors. If you have an 11th or 12th period exam, make sure you move it to Friday, make up blocks. Now for senior sunset. Senior sunset starts at 7 p.m. on Monday, May 9th. There will be food, games, inflatables, a lacrosse game, and more. Make sure you come to this once-in-a-lifetime event.
Attention juniors and seniors of MHS. The after-prom committee invites all juniors and seniors to attend the MHS Eras/Decades Tour after-prom. On Saturday, May 11th, from 11 p.m. till 2 a.m., a portion of MHS will be transformed into a Tour of the Decades. Your price of admission includes several choices of delicious food and desserts, DJs and dancing, airbrush or henna tattoos, Taylor Swift-style bracelet making, a casino, cha-ching, inflatables, mechanical bull, and lots of fun games, and tons of prizes you can win. You do not want to miss this. Price is $20 pre-sale and $25 at the door. Doors open at 11 p.m. Check the After Prom folder in the MHS Student Shared Drive for the online ticketing link and FAQs, which stands for Frequently Asked Questions. Also, if you want to have your own keepsake poster of our Eras Tour promotion, you may purchase one at the Hub for $2 in cash while supplies last. And attention all seniors, Baccalaureate is an evening of celebration for our graduating seniors. It will be held on Thursday, May 16th at 7 p.m. at the United Church of Christ on the Square. Students wear their caps and gowns. There are no tickets. All are welcome. Parents, siblings, grandparents, neighbors, friends. It is an evening of readings, speeches, and musical performances, all senior-led. There will be a senior tribute slideshow. Senior parents will be receiving an email invitation next week. Please join us for this special event. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Grenfell, room 1300, or Mrs. Milam, room 2121.
Calling all seniors. Baccalaureate will be held on Thursday, May 16th. We will be putting together a senior tribute slideshow for that evening. You're looking for pictures of seniors. Please send any pictures you have, grade school, middle school, high school. Please send all pictures to me, Big Nicky Brew, at 24NB7519@medinabees.org. Thank you. And attention all new National Honor Society members. If you are interested in running for an officer position for the next school year, please stop by Mrs. Grenfell's room. That's room 1300 next to the Medina Center, for descriptions of each position. Our first meeting will be held on Wednesday, May 8th at 6:45 a.m. in the Media Center. Officers will be voted on in that meeting. The first meeting is mandatory for all new members.
Attention students, starting Monday, May 13th, we'll be closing the Beehive Serving Area, which is located in the Junior-Senior Commons, and all meals will be served out of the main cafe. Everyone will need to enter the main cafe through the garage doors on the main cafe side. If the junior-senior commons is your designated lunch area, you may exit the cafeteria through the garage doors near the junior-senior commons, which will now be open. All students will eat in their designated area. And Zenden. Effective Thursday, May 2nd, the Zenden will be closed for the remainder of the school year. Have a great summer.
And attention MHS. Showtime 2024 Wonder is here. Don't miss your opportunity to see this special MHS choir collaboration. The wide variety and high quality of musical performances in Showtime make this show a special can't-miss musical tradition. Performances are Thursday at 4 p.m., Friday at 7 p.m., and Saturday at 7 p.m. Ticket purchase information can be found at medinachoir.com. Tickets are also available at the door. And Salvete Olmes, come celebrate us with the final Latin Club gathering of the year. This Friday, May 3rd, from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m., we'll be gathering in Mr. Colo's room, that's room 2215, and we will indulge in an Italian feast featuring a delightful selection of pastas, breadsticks, and more. Participation is open to all, whether or not you're a member of the Latin Club. Bring along your friends and join us for an afternoon filled with good food and great company. We look forward to seeing you this Friday.
Spanish Club. Spanish Club members need to sign up today if you are joining us on Friday for an early Cinco de Mayo celebration at 4 p.m. at Fiesta Jalapeno. You are responsible for your transportation and what you plan to eat and drink. See you there. And MHS cheerleading. Medina High School cheerleading tryouts are next week. Clinics will be held May 6th through May 9th from 4 to 6 p.m. Tryouts will be the evening of May 10th. We will be outside at the Claggett track all week, so be prepared to run, jump, dance, and show your school spirit. Make sure you have a current physical before tryouts. If you have any questions, please contact Mrs. Podolik.
And attention all seniors. Today, the boys' volleyball team is celebrating its seniors by having free admission for students. Let's pack the gym, be loud, and have some fun with your favorite Hawaiian fit. JV starts at 6 p.m., with varsity starting at 7 p.m. Be there.
And now, Madonna, it is time for your sports update. So, Monday, boys' tennis falls to St. Ed's 3-2. Girls softball sweeps Cleveland Heights in a doubleheader, and boys varsity baseball beats Shaker Heights 6-0. On Tuesday, boys tennis beat Akron Firestone with a complete sweep 5-0. Girls softball beats Strongsville 4-2. Boys volleyball beats Strongsville. Boys lacrosse falls in a heartbreaker to Strongsville 9-8. Girls lacrosse beats Strongsville 9-5. Boys baseball beats Shaker Heights 6-2, and on Wednesday, boys tennis beats Highland. Nice job, guys.
And for today's birthdays, we have Anna Bloom,
Blake Bowman,
Abigail Hamm,
Andrew Lewis,
Cole Majak,
Kyra Nemec,
Amanda Nevi,
Savannah Alexiou,
Addison Stopa,
Anna Strazalka,
and Dion Watkins. Happy birthday. Today's lunch is Cheesy Dippers, Medina. With marinara sauce.
Yeah, fresh vegetable sticks with hummus dip.
Vegetable choice.
Applesauce.
100% fruit juice.
And milk.
Soup of the day, creamy tomato soup. Remember to be respectful.
Be responsible.
And be ready. Let's make it a great Thursday, Medina. Woo-hoo.